My best bet for Cheltenham is Don Cossack in the Ryanair Chase, trained by Gordon Elliott. He's unbeaten this season, beating Champagne Fever last day in Turles. He looked a progressive horse. The trip will suit, and hopefully he should win. My second bet would be Clarkham for the Arkle Chase. He's been impressive this season, beating Vietour, ridden by Brian Cooper and trained by Gordon Elliott. I think he's a good chance, he jumps very well.